Hi, for this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through how to quickly record and embed your Panopto video into a discussion forum. So we'll start on the home page and we will navigate to the Panopto recordings link located in the left course navigation panel. Click the link and it'll bring you to the Eagle Orientation Panopto homepage. From here, click the drop-down arrow for the Eagle Orientation folder, and then just to the right of the Eagle Orientation folder that lists zero recordings, click the arrow. This will populate the Eagle Orientation Dropbox, and this is where you'll want to record your video. Once you're located in the Eagle Orientation Dropbox, click the red Create button at the top of the page, and then click Record a New Session. Now, before you can record using Panopto, you will have to download the Panopto Recorder, and they've got two different options for you depending on the operating system that you're using. Once you've downloaded the software, you can then click Launch Recorder to begin recording your video. Once you've clicked Launch Recorder, it'll bring up the Panopto recording window here. And this is where you can kind of select all of your different options. First of all, you can name your recording. It would be your name and then bio. And then you can choose your video setting. How you doing? And your audio setting. The primary screen gives you the option to record whatever's on your computer screen if you so choose to. So whether it's a PowerPoint or a Word document or a website, you can do that. For the purposes of your bio, it may be beneficial to just record your specific video feed. So you can close that out and it's just going to record your face. Or whatever your webcam is aimed at, and you can always bring back the primary screen by bringing back up the Panopto recording window and applying the primary screen again. So once you've got all your settings squared away, then you want to click record. And once you're done recording, you would bring up the Panopto recordings window and click stop. Once you click stop, it'll bring you to the recording status. At this point, here would be your video, and you would click Upload to Server. Once you've clicked Upload to Server, you'll see a selection of Panopto folders that you are listed in. You want to choose the Eagle Orientation Dropbox and Add New Session. And then Upload to New Session. Once it's uploaded to New Session, it will process for a bit. Once the video is processed, you can close the Panopto recording window and refresh the Panopto Dropbox, and your new video will show up here. Now, here's the fun part. Once you've navigated back to the Week Zero Icebreaker discussion forum, click to reply to the discussion. From here, you'll find the Panopto recording spherical link. It could either be on this bar or it could be in this V dropdown. Click that option. Choose the Eagle Orientation Dropbox. Click your video and then click Insert. And then click Post Reply. And voila, you've just embedded your Panopto video.